I am JVN Dr. Sudhanth Kumar Srivastava from the Department of Science under the Faculty of Education and Meteorology, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. Today I will discuss area under the curve. If the curve is symmetric about x-axis, then the area under the curve can be calculated by the formula capital A is equal to integral A to B fx dx. Now see the question. Find the area of the ellipse x square upon a square plus y square upon b square is equal to 1. Given x square upon a square plus y square upon b square is equal to 1, then y square upon b square is equal to 1 minus x square upon a square. That is a square minus x square the whole of square, or y is equal to b upon a root a square minus x square. Since the curve is symmetric about the both axes, so whole area of ellipse can be written as 4 times area of the first quadrant. This is 4 integral 0 to a fx dx. Now put the value of fx, it means y. So this will be 4 b upon a integral 0 to a root a square minus x square dx. Now by putting x is equal to a sine theta, we solve this integral, then get the answer 4 b upon a square by 2 into pi by 2. This is pi a b. Now see the another question. Find the whole area of the curve a square y square is equal to x cube in bracket 2 a minus x. Given a square y square is equal to x cube in bracket 2 a minus x. The curve is symmetric about the x-axis. Here we notice the curve passes through the origin and tangent at our origin is y is equal to 0. The curve 2a comma 0 lies on the curve. The tangent at the point is x is equal to 3. 2a. A square x is equal to 2a. A square y square is equal to x cubed in bracket 2a minus x. That is y is equal to x upon a. Root x in bracket 2a minus x. Here the curve is not exist, x is greater than 2a, nor the curve is exist between when x is less than 0. Combining all the facts, we sketch the diagram like this. So the required area is OAE. This. That is 2 integral 0 to 2a x upon a root 2a minus x dx to the whole dx. Now putting x is equal to 2a sine square theta and solve the integral, then the answer is pi a square. Thank you.